This is a prepaid call from
Uber Miles.
An inmate at the county correctional facility. All phone calls are subject to recording and monitoring. To decline this call, press 9 now, and to accept this call, press 1 now. Thank you. Your call has been accepted.
BIGDAWG! Hey, they let me out. I need you and Fred to pick me up. I'm gonna be at the bus stop on 8th Street. You know the spot.
I think it's...
Oh shit, there's a car coming. Careful.
Oh, it stopped. Oh, it's the fuzz. We do get... Bro. We just get a ticket? Bro, where... He says he was going to be at the bus stop. Wasn't at the bus stop.
Where is this fool at? Oh, we haven't seen Boobie in a hot minute.
It's been too long. We already went that way. That was a bus stop. That's not it. Go...
Wait, I see something right there. A
bomb. Bonk, see? It's Boobie!
I'm you a little yui.
They like Draco, all them ones. Now my Benjamin's up. Bitch, I'm out here grinding.
I need food, and I need a new change of clothes.
Tell these niggas stop whining. Know you had me in the shop. Little nigga get out. I swear these niggas told all them getting money in the shop. Man, these niggas all broke. And they bitches all hoes, but I'm too busy getting dope. They like Draco, get dope.
I'm about to fucking cheat on my diet, boys. But, I mean, Boobie only gets out of prison every so often, so we gotta ball out for him. I'm getting pancakes.
And then we're gonna get him a nice young lady. He's gonna hit up Motel 6.
Take my Converse off. These are my best friends.
Damn. You ain't missed a beat in prison, though. Training looks like it went good.
Boys.
Oh! Boobie got it working.
They have a gym in there?
Wall squats,
playboy. Bullshit. They had a gym. Wall squats. Let's go.
Welcome to luxury.
It's about to fucking go down.
Oh, bro. I haven't been to Denny's in so long.
I haven't been to Denny's in a hot minute. Boobie's favorite place.
He said when he was cleaning the highways, he like always drove by this place.
Yeah, I want to sit by Boobie.
What do you got there, Freddy?
Fred says that there's a tweaker behind this. But no.
Got a lot going on tonight.
He's like, nah. I got warrants. Turn that off.
Tomorrow, big plans.
What are the plans? That guy was just, they thought I was recording. He was just staring at the camera.
Shut up.
Yeah. He was tweaking, bro. His
I got
eye.
Warrants. No, but he was actually tweaking.
I'm trying to
fuck
my car up.
Bro, he didn't see us walk in. Chill. You gonna fuck your car up? What's gonna happen to him?
You're 1-2.
You're not, bro, you're not fighting a crackhead.
I'll fight a crackhead.
3-1?
Bro, a crackhead, unless I see him pull out a needle or something, I'm throwing hands. I don't care. I wouldn't go out of my way to initiate a fight with a crackhead. If a crackhead comes sideways at me, they're getting the 1-2. 1-2, baby.
For sure.
Fuck cutting. I'm about to just start bulking again. Why do I gotta be skinny? Why do I gotta be shredded? Everyone's shredded nowadays. I'm trying to be big, homie.
Mass monsters.
I'm not with all this fucking aesthetic shit.
What are you guys gonna eat?
Math aesthetics. I don't know. I'm getting chicken strips and something.
Did you say math aesthetic?
Math aesthetics.
That's what the fucking guys that are in like AP Cal are saying. Oh, this shit. Fucking math aesthetics.
His eyes were like.
He's on that good shit.
Yeah, on that fucking salt.
Bath salts?
Yeah. Fucking Florida.
This one's Boobies. Welcome home. Appreciate you. Ooh, I'm about to put that down.
You don't want to.
Thank you.
All
right, go home, get some sleep, wake up,
hit our cardio.
Yes, sir.
Right back to it. All right, P-Way boys, let's go. We'll be back.
Stay on. Baller, baller, shot caller, 20th play.
Back at full power, Boobies out the pen.
Like I never left.
Yes, sir.
You don't even want to know who's behind the camera right now.
Yes, sir.
He back, baby. He back, baby.
Never left, baby.
Back like you never left.
It's like the Avengers are back together.
They thought they lost us. They thought we were finished.
They thought they lost us.
They thought
that's my.
They thought we broke up.
Yeah, yeah.
But we're just trying to have a good time. It's Boobie's first day out. We're about to go out to Big Iron. We've been to that gym before, but it's just fun to go to every once in a while. A good change of pace. We were going to drive all the way out to Tacoma, but fuck that. That's a deep mob.
Yeah.
So yeah, life's not bad. P-Way is full force again. Boobie's back.
Mm-hmm.
Munching on some rice cakes. Shout out Jay Biz, my cousin.
Yes, sir. We need those chocolate.
Go.
Boobie won't share them.
Chocolate ones. Yeah. Know anything about that, homie?
Boobie stole.
Hey, but real talk, for real, guys. Shout out to everyone who's been supporting me through Young LA, through Gorilla Mind. Like, I appreciate you guys. You guys have been killing it. My chain plug's been coming through, too. Like, anyways, guys, keep that shit up. Code BIGDAWG, save you some money, support your boy. It's a win-win.
Which one's that?
I got something to wake you up, boy.
Yeah, yeah. Got that
here, take
good.
Some of this
yeah.
mode. Take some of this. Ooh, take some of this.
Cali Muscle, bro.
Boobie was taking hyphy mud for the past, I don't know, 3 months. How long were we locked up?
It was like three-ish
if
months.
If you guys don't know what hyphy mud is, go look it up. Cali Muscle, hyphy mud.
He's a long, OG. Yeah, he's an OG in the
don't
game.
Don't try that shit, though. If you want some pre-workout, go get some Gorilla.
Yeah,
mud,
don't try the hyphy cake, none of that shit.
All right.
Oh my
that's
god.
That's what we grew up on, was damn fucking
girl, motherfucker.
Cali Muscle and C.T. Fletcher and Mike Rashida.
Rich
shit.
Piano.
That's why we came up. That's why we so fucked up now.
Yeah. R.I.P. Rich Piano.
We don't take rest days. When we say we're gonna take it easy, we don't.
No. Anyway,
like today, oh, we're gonna go lie and everyone's all beat up.
I'm
oh,
see.
I can't get that.
I'm not gonna back.
You're gonna see me in the wheelchair if I go hard.
Nino, you're 21. You ain't got no damage.
Yeah, I blew my back out already though.
Is tank's overall still has yet to go up.
Is it a negative two? Oh yeah.
Out in the African safari, the wild tank searches for a place to drop a shit, my guy. Hurry up, we gotta go.
He always does that. No, just leave him alone. Exactly. Tank's fake natty.
Tank's a fake natty. That will. If we get Boobie a durag, he'll wear it.
Pretty much it's like a quarter durag.
Well, somebody was telling me.
It already looks like he wears a durag half the time.
Big dog's out here sweating.
This is crazy.
Washington
is
State
like,
weather.
It's like too hot to wear a jacket in Washington for the first time in 6 months, so I gotta get some sun. But I wanted to take this time. We're waiting for gas right now because Boobie's car was damn near empty. But I wanted to explain the whole Dope Chronicles series, okay? Because a lot of people think like I'm going back to back with that. Those are just gonna be special episodes that make an appearance like, I don't know, once every couple months, 3 months, I don't know. But they're going to be fun episodes whenever we do, and obviously it's going to be based around the boys boxing before we go work out. But those are special episodes. Don't get too used to them. Fred had a solid idea. Maybe for a Dope Chronicles episode, whenever it may be, we'll do like a Q&A while we're burning with the homies. We'll get
Q&A hot box.
Whoever's down to burn, we'll hop in the hot box and just answer your guys' questions. If that's something you guys would want, let me know in the comments.
Go.
Damn, Boobie, your legs shaved low-key make me kind of fucking, that's hot.
It look kind of pretty.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Lotioned
maybe
up.
I'll shave my legs.
Mm-hmm, all lotioned up and shit. That's sexy.
I like shine.
We're about to take a break from filming real quick because I got to snap some pictures for Gorilla Mind. Fat restock tomorrow. I mean, this video is going to be out after it happens, but if you're following me on IG, you already know when everything's dropping. So if you're not, you might want to go do that. Someone hit me up on TikTok and was asking me like how many pull-ups I could do because like I think the perfect score in the Marine Corps for pull-ups right now is like 23 pull-ups.
I can't get 23 anymore. I used to be able to. I'm not about to do it right now, but I bet you if I trained a little bit, I could. Maybe I'll do that. I'll run a fucking a PFT like I used to in the Marine Corps. 3 miles. They don't know I can cook, though.
What is it? Oh, yeah. Okay.
3 miles.
No. Honestly, like, for being this big?
3 miles, like, crunches and pull-ups. It's hella easy. The only hard part's the 3 miles, but that's only if you suck at running.
For being this big, this man used to go on runs that were, like, 15 miles. He'd be like, hey, I just got done running. I'm like, how far did you go? Oh, 15 miles.
But
just something light.
I lose way too much weight when I run like that, and it fucks my knees up, so I don't really do it anymore.
Lose too much weight, bro? You were still, like, what, 215?
I'm too big. I'm too big to be running like that on my knees.
Yeah, that's true. That'll fuck you up.
We're just warming up a little bit of back. We're about to get into it. This isn't going to be a huge workout. Well, we don't even need to explain that. Run that shit.
We'll get into it.
Fuck.
Winter 2020.
Everyone's asking me about my favorite PR song. This has got to be on my top 5 or top 10. I should make a top 10 PR song list.
I'm ready for winter 2021, dude.
You like it, why don't you just try it? You know you can't hide it, got you all excited.
Nino.
All them bitches to tell me I wouldn't be shit.
Let's go, Nino.
Chains bustin', bustin'.
Topless boys?
Alright, so we're over to cable flies. We're gonna do 3 sets coming up, 3 sets coming down. Pretty basic stuff. We're looking for that juicy pump.
Yes, sir, gotta save yourself for the game tonight, boys. Big game.
Yeah. Ah. Fuck, bro.
Let's go.
All right, boys, that's just about a wrap for our little chest and back day today. We're going to go finish up with dumbbell rows, right?
Yes, sir.
Dumbbell fucking rows. Well, that was a good pump. Like I said, we're trying to conserve a little bit of energy because we got a big game tonight. The closer it gets, the more butterflies I'm getting, but I'm ready. That's what I'm going to say. I'm fucking ready. Butterflies because I'm about to put on a show. I'm about to put...
Big old shack over here.
Enough talk. We'll see you.
Let me match up. Chill.
What do you got to say about?
Ignore the trash.
What do you got to say about this game?
He knows when he lived with me.
What happened?
He got work.
He got that work or what?
It was pretty intense. We need to get these rocks.
Just make
out
one.
Here.
Just make a little like thing.
Okay, I'm gonna do this. We just are gonna fuck this door up.
Facts. It's more than a game.
Okay, that's good enough. No dunking. That's the rule. Okay, walking. You can't run.
Yeah, walking.
Johnny, you're the ref.
Yeah, I got the ref. We got instant replay right here.
You got two swats. Unless they're driving, you can swat as much as you want. No dunking. We're going to play
straight dribbling, or can we do like you have to dribble within like 3 steps?
What do you mean?
Like you can't just run to the hoop. You have to, every 3 steps, you at least have to dribble.
Yeah.
Okay. So you don't have to dribble every time. You can take some steps.
No, one, two, three, then you gotta break your dribble. Okay. 3 steps.
All right.
Okay, you wanna shoot for ball?
We know.
Yeah. It's getting a little intense out here, but what do you think?
Actually, probably, intense. Every time we play something, it's hard.
Bro, it got intense in the gym. We weren't even playing yet.
That's what I'm saying.
Here for the next hour and get shots up because that shit was embarrassing. I'm not gonna play. Like I'm pissed. I'm the coach of my team. I am chewing their ass right now.
It's not a joke. He's actually about to be out here for an hour.
Yeah, that's facts. That's facts. Right. Hey, somebody send Boobie a damn do-rag.
Hey, we're gonna peace out for today, boys. Hope you liked it. Boobie's back.
It's been real.
He plays at full power. Young LA has a fat drop April 21st. I'm rocking the active shorts right now.
Cheers.
Yeah, all that shit. All right, Coach, Big Dog's gonna save you some money. Support your boy, everyone wins. See you guys later.
Peace.